answer for the question here, a positive charge.
Thank you.